Tucked into a science lab, closely studying chemicals and jotting down numbers, are Champlain Valley Union seniors, Kate Meyer and Sam Epstein. The two look like your average high school students, but they were about to become much more. And it all started with a trip to the principal's office.
Our principal, Sean McMahon, called us into his office together.
And we expected to hear something about some senior privilege issue that we've been working on or some other, you know, student council project.
And proceeded to tell us that we both had won.
They'd won two spots in the United States Senate Youth Program. Sponsored by the Hearst Foundation, two kids from each state are picked each year. Sam and Kate are spending the week in Washington and will get $5,000 scholarships for college. Wednesday, they met with the president himself, getting a rare chance to ask questions in an intimate setting.
President Obama, I'm so, so excited to, in my dreams, I couldn't have imagined that I would be, you know, in a room with him in a question and answer session.
For Meyer and Epstein, who are president and vice president of student council and good friends, sitting alongside each other on the trip makes it even more special.
I think both of us had expected that the other one was overqualified and would surely get the position or the scholarship. So it was amazing to hear that we had both received it.
As to what they hope to take from this trip.
Hopefully maintaining those connections after the week's over with, you know, kids from all over the country.
Neither student has chosen where they'll go to college yet, but this honor is one that should help propel them well past this high school lab. In Hinesburg, Joe Glavin, News Channel 5.